I'm going to give you a definition of CrossFit that satisfies no one, but says everything. And that is CrossFit is constantly varied, high-intensity functional movement.
You see, the problem is functionality has become a buzzword, and so I'm going to throw another buzzword at you in support of and defining my buzzword, and that is it's natural. People have been standing and running and jumping and throwing and punching and pulling and climbing and lifting for millions of years before the first gym opened its doors. Now, we from the outset wanted a program here that would protect you, prepare you for unknown and unknowable. A fitness that would lend itself generally well to any available, any imaginable contingency.
Cardiorespiratory endurance, stamina, strength, flexibility, power, speed, coordination, accuracy, agility, and balance. He or she is fit as they are balanced in these 10 general capacities.
You fail at the margins of your experience. If you haven't worked out over 90 degrees Fahrenheit, I'm going to tell you at 102, you're going to fail like Frosty the Snowman.
What we have here, and this is, I think it's very significant, is a unification of health and fitness. That fitness is work capacity measured across broad time and modal domains, and health is fitness measured across your age.
There's probably nothing more important to quality of life or health than maintaining work capacity across broad time and modal domains throughout your years.
Now, what puts people in nursing homes? It's loss of functional capacity.
CrossFit is all of these things. It's also a community of people that really enjoy each other's company and see workouts and your involvement with one another is a social phenomenon and rather than something to do with headphones, lone wolf keeping to yourself in a gym on a treadmill at low intensity.
There is an interaction with the group that you'd never in a million years see in a Bally's, World's, Gold's, LA Fitness.
The equipment is different. The interaction of the people is different. The movements they're doing is different.
It's agony coupled with laughter.
Meat and vegetables, nuts and seeds, some fruit, little starch, no sugar, and constantly varied high intensity functional movement will make you a very different, better person. It's a profound belief set with a profound impact, and it is at the heart of the growth of everything we're doing here.